Hey everybody. So today I thought I'd give a first look at a brand new game that just came out on the Steam engine called Rings of Elysium. Now I heard a ton about it back when it was in beta. Everybody on Rules of Survival were trying it out. So since it's out officially now, I thought I'd go ahead and give it a holler. And apparently we get to start with making our own characters. I'm just gonna stick with that. Challenges. Handgun, inflict damage from. Let's start a match and see what we get. So this is looks like it's on an ice planet. I don't know. The gear's suggesting as such. But this is gonna be a shooting game, kind of like Rules of Survival. So let's see. How much trouble I can get into. Oh, sugar donuts. At the beginning of the game, you select from three preset packs. Each patch includes an initial weapon and a special piece of equipment. The extreme cold weather will gradually cover all areas. You need to get out of the freezing areas as soon as possible. The result flight will arrive on the battlefield in the final stages. Eliminate the other survivors and secure a seat on the helicopter to gain victory. Oh, okay. So basically, where everybody is clicking is where people are gonna be at, I'm assuming. Dagnabbit. Want shotguns. Guess there. So already, I don't even. I feel intrigued. Ooh. Yeah, I'm already messing up a lot, I see. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave that there. Okay. Crud. I guess I'm in a good spot? I don't know. Guess I got... Oh, come on, where did that come from? I know it was close, but where? Dang! No way of seeing where that came from. Probably a good thing and a bad... Ooh, shit. hell and back. And these guns, I'm gonna take getting used to. See? Already taken out my freaking handgun. Dang. Okay. Let's try another one. So I got to work on the 20,000. I've got to the air. I just didn't even know how to freaking use it. Ooh, what the H-E double hockey stick is this? Ooh. That looks like an interesting gun. What, hold up, I didn't get everything? How dare I? This is a machine gun. Badass looking stuff, fucking machine gun. I could know where that was coming from. But some games are better off with more realistic. Oh, dang, that's a... Ooh, okay. Well, that's nice to know. You take damage from that. Interesting. No bueno. Got nothing in here? Nothing at all? Well, that sucks. I got unlucky this time. Really freaking unlucky. Dang, I gotta get out of here. Okay, this is dope. Almost to that tree. Dang it. Dead again. So let's try the gliding pack, and then I'll, after this match, I'll give my thoughts on the game. Okay, so the whole reason I did it from here is... Okay, I guess... ladder won't work. There we go! Okay. So I have to get some major air to get the glider to work. That's not too bad. Just gotta practice at using it, I guess. Apparently, I got a firefight in front of me. Holy shit. Son of a... Dang it! Like, seriously? Okay. So I've tried all three packs. The glider, unless I get a good spot, sucks. I didn't really try the pickaxe. Didn't realize what it did. Snowboard was pretty useful. Weapon-wise. Shotguns aren't going to be good unless I can sneak up on the person. So it's got to be automatics, you know, and stuff like that. Haven't seen anything like a AR of any type yet. There's not really a lot of loot all over the ground, so just got to look. Try one more game and see what I can find. No, the accuracy and stuff. I know I gotta play it and stuff like that and get used to it, but it's just, it doesn't seem like the gun accuracy is there. It just seems off to me. But you know, I'm used to playing the mobile games, PUBG now and Rules of Survival, so it's just like a little bit off for me, I guess. So, I think I'm gonna stay with the ski pack. And if I'm gonna do the ski pack, let's try the ski resort again. AR. Woot woot. Four times. Dang it, all the Hades can't So, my thoughts. It's a pretty good game. It's a lot more accurate than probably some of the other ones. I know me personally, I've probably gotten used to PUBG and Rules of Survival, where you can see a semi-kill feed of what direction it's coming from, so you know idea where to look or footprint. This game doesn't have that, so it makes it a lot more challenging. So in the end, the more practice you put into it, the more you could do it. But I mean, this is the stats I've gotten so far. I mean, looks like I'm good with the M4A1 more than anything. I explore more and survive a little bit longer than most. I'm getting about 2 kills on average, performance stats wise. 0 victories. That's only showing one game though. see what else it has on here. So, there's your look at Elysium. Dang, they've got some interesting items here. Okay, those masks look sick. Leave in the comment what you think. You know, you get more than welcome to tell me how bad I was, because I really think I was too. But tell me what you think. If you like it, you want to see more of it, let me know. I could probably do with playing this a couple of times and be alright. So, till next time, guys, peace out. Catch you in the next one, okay?